Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to turn off Google Assistant on Asus Zenfone M2. Firstly, open up settings and type in Assistant. Go to Assistant settings, scroll down to the General tab and turn it off here, click turn off, and that's all. If it helped you, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have any more questions, leave them in the comments.